Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to the very first episode of my Let's Talk series. On this video, I'm going to talk about a certain topic each week. For example, this week's topic is Miiverse. And maybe next week's topic is going to be the PS4 or maybe the Last of Us. So there's going to be a different topic each week. What else? Oh yeah, and on these videos, I'm just going to share with you guys my opinion about the topic. And while I talk, there's going to be some gameplay of a game. There's going to be a different game each week as well. This week's gameplay is Super Smash Bros. Brawl. And I'll continue of recording Uncharted 3 multiplayer for next week. Video. I really like it. Starting to get really into it. I'm probably going to record in 13 minutes there. These videos are probably not going to take that long. They're probably going to be about 5 to 8 minutes, or maybe 5 to 7 minutes. I don't want them to be that long. And these videos are going to be uploaded each week, each Friday. It's going to be a Let's Talk video each Friday. That's it. I'm really excited to start this series. I was thinking of doing this for a long time. So let's actually start. This week's topic is Miiverse. Miiverse is Nintendo's response to Twitter or Facebook. So it's basically a social network for gamers. Miiverse is currently available on the Wii U. So if you guys own a Wii U, you guys already have a Miiverse account and have experience with Miiverse. Last week Nintendo made Miiverse available on a computer, on PC, and on your smartphone using the internet browser. So the only way you can use Miiverse on the computer or on your smartphone is using the internet browser. There isn't a Miiverse app yet for smartphones. There should be very soon. It's gonna come out for iOS and Android. My guess is that's after YouTube. My guess. Nintendo's also working on Miiverse for the 3DS. It isn't available for the 3DS yet, but it should be maybe around 3 as well. Miiverse works just like any other social network. But it's really similar to Twitter. I think it's really similar to Twitter. So if you use Twitter, you're gonna get millions of users right away. Personally, I'm pretty active on Twitter. I always use Twitter, I guess. And while when I started using Miiverse, I instantly fell in love with it because it's so similar. And again, just like any other other social network, you can post a comment about something, in this case games. Miiverse is focused on games. There's a community of games, so there's like a Nintendo 9 community, a Black Ops 2 community, or Super Mario World community. And on the community you can post a comment, draw something, or I don't know, post something, and other people can like your post and comment. And just like on Twitter, you can follow other people, and other people can follow you. That's why it's very similar to Twitter. That's basically how Miiverse is right now. I think it's very innovative pages. I think it's gonna change. Probably next year it's gonna be a little different. And maybe more people are gonna be more active on Miiverse. because we're probably going to get, we're probably going to already have the Miiverse app for iOS or Android. And yeah, well, my opinion on Miiverse is that I think it's in its beta stages right now. I think it's going to change a lot in a couple of months, especially if we, again, we're going to have the Miiverse app on iOS and Android, and maybe on DS. That'd be awesome. And yeah, I know it's definitely going to get copied by Sony and Microsoft. Sony, when Sony announced their PS4, they announced some local features of the PS4. It's not like Miiverse, but it has some local features, just like the Wii U. Yeah, I think Microsoft is going to jump into that. Maybe soon they're gonna have their own social network. Yeah. Miiverse is a really cool social network. And it's in a bit of things right now. And I think it's gonna get really popular because there are a lot of people. And well, that's all. That's all I have to say about Miiverse right now. I'm probably going to do another Miiverse episode when Miiverse is available on the 3DS. For now, that's all I have to say about it. And before I go, I want to tell you guys that I was going to do the Club Nintendo code giveaway in this video, but I'm just going to make a separate video for the giveaway, and I'm going to start the giveaway next Friday. So I hope you guys look forward to that. And that's it. And well, thanks for watching. I would really appreciate if you guys left a comment on your thoughts about Miiverse. I would love to read them. And like this video, subscribe to my channel. That would really help a lot. And again, thanks for watching.